Hey everyone, other user guy here, playing Batboy. Okay, so last time I finished off a few levels, got the rest of the stuff I was missing. And this time I am going to finish off Ship Armada, and I've already done Ivory Palace, and then I'll move on to Dark Keep, which seems like the final level of the game. I don't know if it is, but, you know, it seems like it would be. So, we're just looking for the golden seed in this level, which tends to be near the end of the level. Weird, this setup here, so clunky feeling. I do think this is a very nice looking level. It's got pretty good music as well. That is one thing about this game that does manage to feel distinct from Shovel Knight. The art style of this game is very different, despite still being still using the NES color palette. I'm not gonna say it uses NES color limitations, because I don't think it really does. Oh. Seed be. I think still probably haven't reached it yet. I'm pretty sure I did this already. Yeah, this is Nothing here. Oh, there's a secret there, there's a secret there. Did I get that before? I'm not sure. Come on. You've got to be kidding me. Yeah, I did already get that. Okay. Oh yeah, this bit. Sure hope there aren't any secrets hidden in these auto-scrollers. I don't think they would put anything in these bits though. Really? Doesn't this lead to the boss? Yeah. Okay. Well, I found out where it is. It's actually very close to where I am. Okay, I can get back down there. I'm sorry, but what about that, like, looks like you should be able to walk through it? It also, of course, threw me off that it isn't actually at the end of the level. Like, it's before other seeds. There we go. I don't feel that bad about looking that up. But it is annoying. If I do retry, it sends me back to checkpoint. Yeah, I still have it. Okay, good. Thank you. Okay. Back at the boss fight. It's good. Alright. Let's remember how to fight her. Too bad. Alright. Well, we've got everything there now. May as well go and get another stamina upgrade. Since I can afford one. Oh, you can buy more green seeds. Shumerid seeds. I don't know whether I should be doing that. I don't know how many there are. Anyway, on to Dark Keep now. Maybe the final level. Well, has a bit of a resemblance to the Tower of Fate from Shovel Knight, to say the least. Not a bad thing necessarily, but doesn't seem like the most original level. Checking for secrets. Whoa. Okay, so there should be, I think there should be a pet hidden somewhere around here based on what that guy told me. Thank you. feel like that black line should not be there, but alright. This guy cannot be killed, it seems. Healing. Well, there we go. It's the green seed. Look at that. Ugh. Christ. You shouldn't be able to follow me up here. Okay, then. It's pretty convenient. What's going on with that? Of course, it's a vertical auto-scroller. What do you expect from Power of Fate? I mean, the Dark Keep. Oh, but respawning is so goddamn generous. Play as badly as I like and not get punished for it. Sure, I can do better than that. Well, maybe not. Alright. Doing a lot better now. Really? That isn't some kind of secret? Alright then. Oh, now we're going down. There's a secret. That ball hurt me. Ugh, annoying. Damn it. There's a checkpoint. There's another one of these annoying green guys. Oh god, they just keep... they do not keep one. And there's where I can get the golden seed. It makes me feel like I probably missed the pet. Thousands of years old? Really? Here's the pet. Good, that should be all of the pets now. Yep. Got an achievement for it. Excellent. Still more! God. Oh good, there we go. Are you meant to, like, die because of the rain? Oh, I see. Art. Surprise reveal. It's his father, I guess. Still don't understand how they're a team when they all play different sports. Okay. So next time, I guess we'll go on to the actual final level.